And you can see that I exaggerate the motion, because this walking motion is very important for them to be flexible with their hand, with their wrist nantinya gitu ya. Tapi we can just sing along, hey, we need to walk, okay? Up and down. Kenapa up and down? Kenapa nggak left and right? Karena kita juga mau belajar bahwa di piano, right, going right itu going up, going left itu going down, gitu ya. Jadi right hand walking up and down. Terus the next week you can create another variation. Tadinya jadi 2-3, nanti jadi 3-4. Terus nantinya setelah stepping motion bisa ke skipping motion. Misalnya C sama A, C and E. With the finger 2 and 4, kita bisa belajar this, because this is skipping. Bunny skipping up and down, gitu ya. Terus kita switch finger, waktu mereka udah belajar finger 1 and finger 5. Nah, ini kan lebih jauh lagi. Sometimes I like to call them seesaw. Jadi kayak main jungkat-jungkit ya. Terus kita bisa have fun using their names. For example, misalnya namanya Putri, okay. Putri seesaw up and down, ya, kita bisa lihat hand motion-nya, dan ini helping them not to lock their finger, gitu ya, using the whole lower arm to play with the rotation. Terus nanti variasi, 1 and 2. Up and down, 1 and 3. Putri walking up and down, 1 and 4, gitu ya, 1 and 5. So this can be like just a fun 5 minutes warm up in every lesson, and every week is different, and every week is reinforcing the walking motion. Gitu. Nah, langsung masuk yang ketiga, yaitu chord hopping motion atau arm drop. So we want to use our arm when we play the piano. So since the beginning, we can help them. Misalnya yang pertama, nggak pakai piano dulu nih, kita cukup jatuhin tangan kita ke paha. Okay, sometimes they don't know the feels. Jadi bisa jadi feelingnya itu pushing. Kita nggak mau pushing, tapi kita juga nggak mau jatuh yang takut-takut. Kita mau jatuhnya natural aja ke paha kita, gitu. If they cannot, then you can help them by, okay, relax your hand, and then the teacher can pick up their hands and then drop it, and just let it drop. Pick up their hands and let it drop naturally. And that is the motion that we want. When we play with the piano, if we're using arm drop, it will produce again a nice ringing sound. Yeah, I'm using the arm drop. If you're too pushy, ini yang didorong. It's going to be so harsh. Tapi kalau nggak ada arm drop, kita cuma main begini doang, ini juga very weak sound. Gitu. Only using the finger. So that's why we want them to use their arm as they play, okay? And then after that, you can take 2 notes to drop, finger 1 and 5, for example. And again, with using the arm drop, bisa juga pakai the song again, Bunny Hopping Up. With the arm drop. Terus, the next step, kita mau teaching them how to play chord. Okay, with 3 finger. Kalau mereka nggak bisa langsung tekan 3 note, what we can do is to play the 1 and 5 finger first, and we pretend this is the bunny hand, okay? Finger is the nose. So, let's put the nose of the bunny down. Jadi, bunny hand, and then and you can see the ear, ceritanya ear-nya tuh finger 2 and 4, wiggling gitu ya. The ear wiggling. Okay, put the bunny again. And nose down. Makin cepat. Bunny down, nose down. Bunny, nose down. Setelah udah makin cepat, 3 notes together. Mungkin depannya masih wobbly and needs more practice. But the idea is to start with 2 notes and then add the 3rd note and get it fast motion until they can play all the 3 notes together. Gitu ya? And then once they learn the chord 1 and then misalnya chord 5, I like to call finger 2 and 1 is like the twins because it's F and G together, close gitu ya. And you can sing any song with just chord 1 and 5. Mary had a little lamb, for example, like that, okay? And then you can apply this technique also when you play dynamics in your song. For example, if you want to play loud, you will need more arm in your playing. But then if you want to play soft, close to the keyboard, close to the piano, and then use little arm drop, but we still need that. Kenapa? Karena kita mau go to the bottom of the key, gitu ya. Something like that, gitu. Jadi, three motions from me. Yang satu, good hand position. Lalu ada walking, itu rotation. Yang tiga, arm drop atau hopping motion. Dan goalnya sama, supaya tangan kita nggak tense waktu kita play piano and we can produce good sound.